1963, you recorded a tune called Blue Silver.
get many gigs.
Same person who made this Hagenwies in Netherlands, and he forgot to take it off his website. He thought he was finished making them, but when I called him up, I said, I want one. He said, oh, that's going to be my last one. I already said that before. But so contrabass, it's two octaves lower than C flute, I think. Yeah, two octaves lower. Play with a band also called Spirit of Life Ensemble. When we go into schools, grade school and so forth, we play this song by Benny Golson, which I'll attempt. It's called Killer Joe, but when we play in the schools, we say Gentle Joe.
And
where I'm from Israel, it's called Muranika. It's actually originally from Spain, from a culture called Ladino. And was adopted by Jewish Sephardics who migrated to Israel. It's called Shechachoret, black-haired girl. And some variations on that.
Thank you.
scene, and a lot of flute players are very busy. One of the busiest ones I know is Mr. Robert Dick, and he's joining us today. And I'm really thrilled to have him. So next flutist is Mr. Robert Dick. Thanks for joining us.
Well, I have played for roomfuls of flute players innumerable times, but this is the first time I'm playing for a room full of cool flute players. This is just an improvisation.
Thank you.
And after Mayu will be Gene Coleman, Redi Fernandez Acosta is joining us, David Bertrand. Is David here yet? Yes, he's not here yet. Haruna, Premik, Russell Tubbs, Luke Penella, Nick Gianni. And so we'll be here till about 4:30 or so. So next flutist is Mayu Saeki.
My name is Mayu Saeki, and I am going to play piccolo.
Yeah.
The song I'm going to play with the piccolo is called Oblivion.
Thank you. flutist of his name, Coleman. We've been doing a free jazz group together for a while. And Gene's going to play.
What could be said about Jeremy Steig that hasn't been said before? So, for Jeremy, this is for you. I hope you like it.
Thank you. hi to me. Nice to meet you. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming.
So, my name is Redi Fernandez. I'm from Cuba, from Joaquin, their town in the east. And I'm here in New York for a while, studying at the MBA school. And I will perform, I got four options to perform. So, I don't know where to start. Let's start for a bolero from Cuba. The name is Claudia, and I hope you enjoy it. It's composed by the great and only Fukazawa.
Thank you.
we've conjured the spirit of Jeremy Steig, I think, today. Thanks, Redi. It's nice to hear some younger flutists influenced by all his extended techniques. Thanks for coming. The next flutist is David Bertrand.
I'm 43 in a couple of months, but if that's young by New York standards, I'll take it. So thank you, Cheryl, for having me. It's nice to meet everyone in 3D, independent of all the facial recognition.
No typing.
Yeah, that's cool. So today, I'll be playing Connor. One of our best friends has been battling stage 4 for 18 months. And despite all that, she loves us ridiculously. And I think maybe people like her and Jeremy are cut from the same club. They just love ridiculously and irradiate a passion that probably makes sense. More sense than what we, a lot of us, do. So thank you. We're going to use the technology so that if I go past 4 minutes, the clock will tell me shut up and sit down.
We have plenty of time. So
you sure? Really?
Plenty of time, yeah.
What a wonderful country.
Girl.
Stretch out.
Unprecedented where I come from. Nice school.
Thank you.
I didn't think she was going to make it until after four, but we're like ahead of schedule, so I'm glad you made it. So next flutist up is Haruna Fukazawa. We've been doing some free jazz orchestras together, and she has a new CD out, so go and pick that up.
Hi, my name is Haruna.
Hey.
So I did it last year too.
Yes.
I talked to my friend. Remember?
Yes.
Yes. So I have my my friend who is iron sculpture artist. He's a Japanese, and he used to be working with Jeremy, cause you know, besides being was a great musician, and he was a great artist, and I got some copies from him. Look, it's their collaborate, the Jeremy's artwork and my friend's sculpture art, and another collaborate. Yeah, so I think everybody knows Jeremy is great painter. Yes. So today I do like to improvise for his sketch. This sketch. I love him. Mm-hmm. The work is very unique and kind of funny and kind of sadness. So.
Thank you.
piano partner. Yes, Cheryl and I have done an improvisational duo a number of times called Flute Karma. And among other things, we played at this interesting event in Cleveland, Ohio in the middle of winter, Fuse Festival, where the one young electronic female performer completely lost it on stage and started screaming at the audience. Very wonderful.
Thanks.
Yeah, interesting time. But we did pretty well, I think. If you give me a moment, I'm just going to wake up the backup band for a second. I'll be right with you. Piece composed by my dear composer friend Carmen Moore. Some of you may have heard of him. He wrote a beautiful piece for me called Prayer. And it's like an invocation to those who need.
Oh,
there we go. She has a nice British accent. It's called Prayer. And it's also going to morph into a lovely piece written by the great guitarist John McLaughlin, which was used in a film score. Based on the life of the spiritual teacher Sri Chinmoy, so it was never released on album, but I was able to get the basic feel of it, and so I'd like to just offer a combination of those two pieces. Apparently it linked to someone else, not me.
Thank you. knows Jeremy. I know his playing, but I didn't know him personally. No.
Okay.
I love his playing. And I appreciate you inviting me to this and all these familiar faces here. Just play a little improv.
Thank you.
second annual Howling. In 2007, Jeremy did a CD called Pterodactyl where he played all the parts, and he has a nice video about a dinosaur with some of his drawings still up if you're interested in that. He played bottles for the bass part, and I went and saw the Basquiat exhibit for my birthday this year on 7th Street, and I was thinking a lot about when I first came to New York in the 80s and meeting Jeremy, and there were lots of musicians in the village. He died of cancer in 2016, and nobody really noticed. I don't know if it's a jazz flute thing, but we did a memorial, and I wanted to gather all the flute players I know as much as possible every year to keep his spirit alive. So I kind of had an idea for a Basquiat dinosaur meets a Jeremy Steig dinosaur, and this is called Steigosauria. Thanks for playing, everyone. You're all beautiful. And,
thank you. Thanks, Susan.
Thanks for organizing, Cheryl.
Thanks for coming.